Adolf Galland was the best known of all German fighter aces. Having flown ground attack biplanes in the Spanish Civil War and the Polish campaign, he transferred to a Messerschmitt squadron in April 1940. On May the 10th, the first day of the German offensive in the West, Galland won his first victory. As commander of the 3rd Group of the 26th Fighter Wing, Galland achieved another 38 kills before the end of the Battle of Britain. By June 1941, he had raised his tally to 70, adding swords to the Knight's Cross he had won in 1940. In November 1941, at the age of 30, Adolf Galland was promoted to general, the youngest in the German armed forces. Constantly in dispute with Hermann Göring over the role of the German fighter arm, Galland was dismissed in January 1945. In the last months of the war, he returned to active duty as commander of a crack force of Messerschmitt 262 jet fighters. By the war's end, Galland had won 107 victories.